keep them. I keep them at bay. No one will ever know what I don't want to show. I lock them. I lock them away. And so I did. Yes, I did. I'm going to bury my troubles away. I'm going to bury my troubles away.
Hi, my name is Esther. This is my channel. It's called Boudoir Gym, where I'm teaching you great showgirl workouts to boost your fitness and femininity. Today, I'm going to teach a great Bury My Troubles burlesque routine. So stay here with me to learn something awesome. So basically, there are three phases in this choreography. Let's start with the phase number one. So feet together, chin is up, chest is out. Make sure that you keep a straight back. Don't bend, because this kind of cat and cow position doesn't look very good. So chin is up, butt is out. Your left hand is on your right wrist. And then bend your right leg. So from this, you're gonna do three bumps. One, two, three. Bend your leg, caress your arm, caress back. And then from here, you're gonna lift up your arm and caress, touch your whole body. From here, you're gonna step out with the right foot. And then the left foot next to the right foot. And that's it. That was phase number one. Let's do together with music. So phase number two. Face to the side, step out with the left foot, make sure you point your foot, and then reach out with your left hand. And then from this position, you kind of want to call someone, as you call that person, preferably the person you're dancing for. And then from here to the right, the same, then to the left. However, from here, you're not gonna step back, but you start making circles with your hip and with your forearms. Your forearms will lead this circle movement. You're gonna make the circle to the left and then coming back to the right. Okay, so from here, you're gonna do the same, but facing to the other direction. So step out with the right foot and then reach out with the right hand back. Left, back, right. However, you're not gonna call back, although that person maybe wants to, who you're dancing for, but you're gonna start making those circles with your hip, and your forearms will lead the movement. And then you're gonna arrive with your feet together. So that was phase number two. Let's do the whole thing with music from the beginning.
Them. I keep them at bay. No one will ever know what I don't want to show. I lock them. I lock them away.
Phase number three. Feet together. You start from this position. You're going to start to the left side. Move to the left with your feet. Bring your feet to the left side. Brush your hair. And then as you bring it back, lift up your heel and brush your hair again. So step out, brush, and then brush, step back. Same to the right side. Move your feet to the right and then brush your hair. However, you're not fully gonna bring your feet back. You want to bring it back, lift up your heel, but you're gonna end up in spread legs again. So from this position, actually, you will place your hands on your hips. And then you will move your hip first to the right side, then to the left, shake your butt, and then do a big circle. As you do the circle, bend, keep your butt out. It's very important. And then you will do the same. So hip to the right, to the left, shake, and then the big circle. Beautiful. And that's it. Let's do the whole thing from the top.
Them. I keep them at bay. No one will ever know what I don't want to show. I love them away. And so I did, yes I did. I'm going to bury my troubles away. I'm going to bury my troubles away.
This is the Bury My Trouble burlesque routine, and I really hope that all of you just as much enjoyed it as me. Make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel, to the channel of Boudoir Gym, to be notified when there is any further workout or dance routine. This is the place to boost your femininity and fitness with showgirl workouts. Make sure also that you like the Facebook page of Boudoir Gym and my Instagram profile. Let's stay connected. I'm gonna link all of these profiles in the description below, so you're gonna find it. And thank you so much. See you very, 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 very soon. Bye.